Hello, my name is Haji Ramadan Ali. Born here in Zanzibar. I'm the owner and manager of Mangrove Eco Lodge.
Hi, my name is Marina. I come from Italy. I've been here since a long time, from 2006, and I've been managing the Mangrove Eco Lodge with Haji.
Mangrove is a little bit different with the other places. We have two beaches. The first one we call Mangrove Bay, which is nice during the high tides, nice also during the low tides. And then we have our main beach, where mostly we are guests taking sun, swimming, and looking for the sunset. We have the ruins, one among the ruins of the Sultan of Zanzibar. We have only 5 bungalows here, and each bungalow is double, so it means that we have 10 rooms.
Being a responsible eco lodge, the environment for us is very important.
We would like to make sure that we are protecting or we are taking care for the environment. And I'm original Zanzibarian. I born in Chuini village, the place where I decided to build this lodge. So one of my targets was once when I finish my lodge, it's better to give the opportunity for the local people to have a chance of job, because we know that they are human beings, they need the life. Some of them, they have the family, so they need the money. This money will help them for their family, education and health and something else.
Last June, we opened a new dispensary in the Chuini village. It's very important to be involved in the community. We live with the villagers. We still support them, providing them with medicine, clothes for children, families. We would like that our guests feel at home and get in touch with the people, and I think it's the best way to understand Zanzibar. Our guests can have a different kind of experience. So we welcome you at the Mangrove Lodge for a different holiday, relaxing, inspiring in our beautiful place.
You are welcome.